We are counting down 10 videos of ships caught in powerful storms. Let's begin with number 10. An oil tanker sails through a massive storm in the North Sea. Number 9. A small Navy boat almost capsizes during a training exercise.
It's dangerous, right?
Number 8.
Wow.
Spectacular footage shows the moment a supply ship gets caught in a powerful storm in the Gulf of Mexico. Number 7. Footage shows a cargo ship smashing into a large wave in the China Sea. Number 6. Terrifying footage shows a bulk carrier ship sailing through a typhoon in the North China Sea. Number 5. A chemical tanker faces huge waves in the North Atlantic Ocean. Number 4. Russian fishermen battle against several massive waves during extreme weather conditions. Number 3. A tanker ship gets caught in a ferocious storm off the coast of Newfoundland. Number 2, crew members record footage of several gigantic waves splashing onto the deck of their ship.
Tanawang baludlab. Hangin pa dyan kayo. Tupong na sa barko. Too much, eh? Gosh. Grabe, tubig.
I see you, man. Next life. Next life. Zero next life,
ha? Yeah. Shit, dude.
One life raft is in forward. In such a weather, who will go to forward and take that life raft? Useless, that.
Right. This life raft is for emergency only, if somebody there.
In such a weather, impossible to go and take it.
We all die here. Somebody happen. Very cold.
Not able to launch or swallow.
Cannot.
Number 1. A cargo ship gets caught in a violent storm and contends with several massive waves. Check out our previous video on ships being hit by huge waves.